You're really sick, you know that?
Don't hate the player, hate the game.
Running someone over with a car. We decided to do the quick and dirty version.
Because you suck.
No, because this is not a Hollywood blockbuster. We did good enough.
Loser!
I decided to edit the whole thing in DaVinci Resolve because...
This is America, baby!
Damn right. I feel like 90% of selling this effect is really in just the whole setup, and then maybe 10% is in the actual VFX and the sound. As with most VFX, you want to plan for success during the shot. So for this one, we decided to lock down on a tripod, made it a whole lot easier to get the result we wanted. After framing the shot, we got a clean plate. That's just when you have an empty background with no actors in it. Next, we filmed the actor. Next, we film me running into the shot and then acting at the very end like I was hit by the car. We drove the car right through the frame. Then, to spice it up a little extra, I threw the mail in the air and it landed on the ground. From here, we just fire up DaVinci Resolve and get to work.
Go into the Color tab in Resolve, then let's click on Magic Mask. From here, I choose Better. And then I draw inside of the frame where the magic mask should look. Next, I click on track forward and backwards. And then Resolve does its magic to figure out where I am and where the background is. Finally, I need to add an alpha channel. So I right click, add alpha output, and then I need to connect the alpha output from my node into this new alpha output node. Once I've done that, you can see that the clip overlays nicely over the background. Finally, I just adjust the position and rotation of myself to make it look like I'm moving with the vehicle. And all this results in a quick and dirty shot.
So, baby Al, what do you want to film next?
Let's blow something up!
What would you like to see? Have any ideas? Leave one in the comment. And thanks for watching.
Don't bother subscribing. This channel sucks.